Sir, so in this lecture I will discuss about histogram and how to plot histogram. So in our daily life we need histogram in many places. If you have a data set, you want to plot the histogram of the data set, and many times we need that. So I found it very useful to do a lecture on histogram, and it will be very useful for the students and also the for the researchers. So in this lecture I will describe how to do the histogram in GNU plot, and that is by writing a simple script. So you just write the script of your own, and you can just plot the histogram of any data file you have. So now to do that, at first let's say you have two, here I have two data set, uniform.dat and data.dat. So now if I want to plot the histogram of these two data set, so firstly you have to write a GNU plot script. So what is a GNU plot script? So GNU plot script is basically the set of commands which we usually put in GNU plot. Let's say set x label, set y label, set x range, set y range. If that all of that commands are compactly in one file, and you just run the file in GNU plot, then GNUplot will do the command one by one, and it will do whatever you have written there. So that is basically the task of a GNUplot script. So it is basically handy to write a GNUplot script when your number of commands are very large. So usually try to write a GNUplot script when you have lots of commands you have to put in GNUplot. So how to write a script in GNUplot? That is basically we have to open a text file, open a file with extension .gnu or .plt. So that is must in GNUplot. So that extension usually people use. So I usually use .gnu extension, and let's open a file in gedit. Let's say histogram.gnu. So this is a GNUplot script I am going to write, and now here you can set the x label to be data points, set the y labels to be frequency, set the title to be histogram of data. And now main task is after doing that you have to plot the histogram. You need to know the maximum and minimum value of the data points in your data set. So for that you can use GNUplot. So just open GNUplot and just make the command. Let's say firstly I want the histogram of that file uniform.dat. Now let's using the command stats you can find the maximum and minimum value of the data points. Okay, so that's how to use the stats command, and details about it I have already described in one of my lectures, so you can watch the video. Okay, so using that command, just if to type enter, it will give you the maximum value of that data set and the minimum value of the data set. Okay, so now these two values are needed when when you will be defining the width of that histogram, the bin width of that histogram. So that will exactly depend on the histogram width, bin width. So that is that you have to choose very carefully. So just copy this, Control Shift C, and then paste here. So now my maximum is basically, so GNUplot, so you have to edit something. So this is minimum. Let's make its name as min equal to this, and max is equal to this. Okay, so this is my data point, this is my max and min value of that data file. Okay, now you define a variable of name width is basically equal to max minus min by n. So what is n? N is the number of bins so you want to use. So now here you want to you need to know one thing: how many data points are there. So you have seen that I have 10,000 data points, so bin width, so number of bins will be of the order of 100. So this is basically of the order of it depends on how close you, how smaller your bin width will be, or how larger your bin width will be, that you will see in the plot in the histogram. So that we can always adjust, and let's for sake of simplicity choose it 100. And if it is not that much good, then you you can always always change the value of n so that they can adjust carefully, so that they can adjust adjust very goodly, and then you just plot that data file. So nextly, so let's put some value of n, which is of the order of the number of which is the order of square root of number of data points. Let's say if you have 1000 data points, then the bin width will be order of root of 1000, that integer value of the data point, number of data points. So if you have capital N number of data points, then the small n, the number of bins, will be of the order of integer of root over of n. So that is the thing. So let's choose it to be 100, that's the integer quantity, and this is your width. Now that is the bin width basically. So now you define a function hist, which is basically hist, which is a function of x. X is the data points, and width, which is basically equal to width plus width by 2.0 plus width star, stars mean multiplication here, floor x by width. So here I am counting the number of variables, number of point data points in that range. So this is from, this is the float function is basically giving you the integer value of that division, and then you just counting number of points in between the this function will calculate the number of points in between this range. Okay, so nextly you have to do just one thing, which is basically you can set the size to be square so that it will look, so that it will look nice. Set size sq means square. So nextly you have to do just one thing, that plot your data set, which is basically uniform dot that, right? Okay, uniform dot that, uniform dot that. Using, you mean using hist column 1. So as if you see the data file, let's say open the data file. So here you have only one column of data, so that's why I am mentioning here column 1. So x is my column 1. Okay, now next comma, sorry, control z, comma width. Width will be the max minus mean by n. Width is to 1.0. Okay. Now smooth frequency boxes is basically due to the basically is a style to plot the histogram in GNU plot with smooth frequency with boxes. So this is a style in histogram to plot histogram in GNU plot. So LC RGB is the color of that bin. So let's make it red. No title. Okay. Okay. So this is the basically the smallest script to plot any histogram of a data set. So now just you have to run the script in GNUplot. Let's clear the window and then open GNUplot, and you have to just type load that script. So histogram under quotation histogram dot GNU. So it will plot the histogram for you or of the dataset uniform dot that. Okay, so I have to define the variable max here. I haven't designed. Okay. So here one thing is very careful, you have to be able to, this is case sensitive, so that's why the M and capital M are not the same thing, this max and this max are not the same thing, so you have to make M and yet to make aim here. So this is a case sensitive, this is GNU plot is case sensitive. So now load this. So as you can see, this is the data set. So it's a Gaussian random number generator. As you can see, the curve looks like a Gaussian. So that's why, as you can see, this is a Gaussian variate, Gaussian uniform variate. So this is the smallest way to plot any histogram of any data set you have. And you can plot anything, if you have any type of data file, you just calculate the number of data points there, and from that you can adjust the number of bins you want, and then you just calculate the maximum and minimum value in the data set, and then just calculate the width from that using n, and that width will be your bin width in GNUplot. So that's the smallest and quickest way to plot any histogram. So as you can see, this is a nice Gaussian, and the plot looks nice. So this is the way to plot histogram in GNUplot. So thank you for watching my video, and if you like the video, please comment and share, and if you need the code, please make a comment that you need the code, and watch my other videos also. I am also preparing a lecture series on physics through computation. So if you are interested, then you can always look upon that. Thank you.